And this is what the devil does. He grants us virtues to expand his kingdom, the only valid one.
God, with his lack of knowledge, does not understand this truth and opposes it with false thoughts and prayers.